is awesome. He's directly behind the boat. Yeah, he's about 6 o'clock. He's off behind Zachary.
Then he's a Mahi because they like to go the other side, don't they?
There, he's near the surface there now. I'm just letting him tire out for a bit. Oh, he's trying now. Yeah, if you could turn. He's near the surface. Watch the next wave. There he is. It was blue.
Oh, right. It was a pink lure. That's right.
No, that's fair enough. My lower lat, because I got my leg locked and my arms locked. Trying not to go because the waves are bouncing us.
He's on the surface now.
Well, he's been on the surface for a while. There, oh yeah, that's gotta be a Mahi. He's directly behind the boat, Rita. You look, you'll see him right now.
There he is.
About 100 yards behind the boat. Just be patient, right?
The more patient you are, the more fish you'll get in the
boat. He went down again. Lucas, fix that blanket for me.
Jack, hang on.
I am.
Tired there, Bryce?
I'm just trying to... never done this before like this with a friggin' fighter, so I'm just trying to figure out how much do I outweigh him. You know what I mean? I mean, it is tiring, it's physical, but I'm just kind of pausing for...
Is your fish getting closer now, or?
It is. But I only do it sharks.
In the bucket.
Just saw them. He's not far at all.
Hang on.
So Dave, how are you going to
do all this? You got a lot of trouble.
He's only about 25
feet. He's got to be right beside the boat. And you guys are going to have to shuffle back.
Yeah.
We're going to move back.
Just wait, mom. He's a mackerel.
He's a mackerel?
No, it's not. Yep, out of the way.
Hang on a second. I'll try and bring him over. Absolutely.